where wise and good men always feel disinclined to hurt those that are of much less strength than themselves. To abuse and insult is inconsistent with reason and justice. Truth and virtue do not necessarily belong to wealth and power and distinctions of big mansions. Just consider how terrible that day of your death will be. Others will go on speaking, and you will not be able to argue back.